This is rock climbing and chord cakewalk. You're going to be practicing the C chord in these two exercises. Start by placing your hands in the C position and make sure that you have nice curved fingers when you're playing. I'll start with rock climbing. Here we go. And here's chord cakewalk.